In this clip, I'm just going to quickly show you how to invite the Polycom HDX 7000 into a point-to-point video from Lync. So in my Lync client, I can see that the HDX 7000 is available, it's online. So all I'm going to do is just go in to the object and just say, start my video. Okay, and this will invite the HDX. Okay, and that's brought the video straight into the call. I can see both ends, both sets of video.